equation of ellipse whose axes are the axes of coordinate and which passes through the point -3, 1 and which is having the eccentricity √2/5, we need to find the equation of ellipse. Now this type of question can be handled in a way that we have been given that the axes are coordinate axes only, so we will be taking the standard coordinate axes. So the standard equation of ellipse is x² + (a² + y²)/(b² = 1, and in the question it has been given that it passes through -3, 1. As this ellipse passes through this point should satisfy the given ellipse. Therefore, -3/(a² + y²)/(b² should be equal to 1. That will give 9/(a² + y²), oops, in place of y we need to plug in 1 also. So that will be 1² / (b² = 1. That give 9/(a² + 1/(b² = 1. And the other information which has been provided to us, that eccentricity of the ellipse is √2/5. And we know that eccentricity of ellipse is given as √1 - (b² / a². So from both the equation we can say that (e² = 1 - (b² / a². That will give 2/5 = (b² / a² and that gives, oops, it is (1 - b² / a² and that will give (b² / a² = 1 - 2/5. That will give (b² / a² = 3/5, and from here we can say that (b² = 3/5 × (a² if we consider this as equation second and the previous relation as equation one. What we will do now, we will substitute the value of (b² in the first equation and that will give 9/(a² + 1/(3/5)(a² = 1, and on simplifying that will give 9/(a² + 5/(3)(a² = 1 and that will give 27 + 5 = 3a². Therefore the value of (a² will be (32/3). And as we know that (b² = 3/5)(a² therefore (b² will be 3/5 × (32/3) and that will give the value 32/5. Now we substitute this value of (a² and (b² in the standard equation. So our equation is turned out to be (x² / (32/3) + (y² / (32/5). = 1, so that will give 3x² + 5y² = 32, and which can be written as 3x² + 5y² - 32 = 0. So if we check our options, we can see that it is the option D which is correct.